And I'm back.
Speak of your growing legend now.
You want to get out there and do what you said you'd do?
Now that cat rat thing called himself Powder Cook. I'll show you some of that.
Okay, gonna get that piece. Then I'm gonna finish looking for the saltpeter for Jet or Jeet.
Still got a lot to prove, boy. But it's wishful thinking, dude.
More scarecrows, no!
Scrap.
Our enemies approach.
I think it would be interesting to see, like, to see in the game people like Schrodus trying to, like, take back their property, put up a scarecrow that's been taken down. But they don't do that. Fix it up, Chum Bucket.
Hey,
amazing. It's like you go from dead stop, and all of a sudden, I'm driving, and Chum Bucket manages to stay on top of things. Like, legitimately, completely on top of things. Okay, gonna see if I can go around the side. Because sometimes with these places, there's a gap in the wall that you can use to sneak in. Not around this side. Maybe around the other side. No, cannot get in that way. Okay, looks like I can't get there just yet. Dang it. Okay, looks like I'm just gonna hunt for saltpeter now. Hard pulling them out of the truck. Gather the scrap so I can get that harpoon upgrade.
Take the load off. He's gone for a while anyway. Well, let me air out your tires, yeah? And rub you down. My father thrown me. He was my sweet angel.
Chum's just so wonderfully, lovely, crazy.
Battle songs. Where can we find Sulfur?
Oh, the yellow smelly? Chum knows. Yeah, Chum, I'll show you. These tracks lead to oil, the gasoline. Come. Oh, look! That smoke!
Must be what Jake talked about.
Okay, not even enough to top it off. Search for scrap. Then I mark the battle site.
This wasn't a battle. This was a slaughter. These roadkill are cut to pieces. Need to find the other one.
I'm cruising along at a very good clip here. I really wish I had a speedometer.
It's Crotus convoys carry oil. If they see some rolling, Crotus power is weakened.
gotta go around, gather up the scrap. Let's be honest, this is just a really pretty game overall. You know, I want to get the vantage out point first. It's like one of the best things about the game is just how open it is, but it's also the worst thing. It's just so empty.
Get your piston down, sharpshooter!
Explosions are pretty.
Ah!
Okay, that's where we're going, right over there.
It's a hulk. An old ship. Armed to the teeth.
Got his gun on us! Oh, do not tangle with German the same!
Damn straight, John Luggett.
Thank you.
This will work. I'll mark it. Stay. Guard the car.
Certainly, yes. You know I would never leave her side.
Nah. I don't like him. Yeller, smeller, stealers all over the place. Peeps from Balefire. Stealing our yeller. It's just not right. Nah, I'm my own man. You want to help me out? Split this stuff down the middle?
This place is dying. Everybody just gives up, goes to Gastown, looking to become a slave, a serf, oil slick. Ain't worth it. Coming out here.
No gift. No trust from me.
That was fun. Well, to be honest, it's always fun pulling them down.
Look, yonder! A war party coming!
had something, but now it's gone. It's gone no matter how much they loved or hated or bickered.
Great. I used my fuel, which I could use. Fuck.
John, fix it, quick. Stay put.
Yes, gladly. It is my sacred place.
Thank you.
Okay, now I can finally start using this thing.
Ship. It looks peaceful from afar, but not seaworthy.
Yeah, that's everything I can find here.
Please drive.
Yes, master.
Hey! Keep the car safe.
Yes, I will not leave her here.
Dang it. That was not entirely pleasant. Dang it. Again. Okay. Let's see if I can upgrade Max. No, it's just me. Yes. And I am back at full health. Scrap over here. Didn't see that.
Luxuries.
Chopper!
Okay. All right. Almost an hour in. No viewers, no comments. Okay, I'm probably underleveled and under-equipped for this, and he is really ugly.
That's all for now. There'll be more later.
Hurting! You're the driver, Scrotus wants. He's a cartel driver.
There you are, my saint! Look at that ugly thing!
Oh god, sandstorm approaching.
Thank you.
And the storm is over. Let's see if we can't find any of those mother loot boxes that are still around.
Right here.
Of course I will. If you leave me here. These convoys. They're all full of oil and gas. But it's Scrotus property.
Dang it, need a gas can.
They won't see me coming in this. Not right away.
Okay, perhaps not the craziest thing I've ever done.
Her who will prevail. See the fastest four wheels of righteous fury. Praise me!
Okay, that worked. Just a little ingenuity and some thinky-thinky. And food. Lovely, lovely maggot food. Food for my tum-tum.
Ship. It looks peaceful from afar, but not seaworthy.
No, the days of beer and barbecue will not return.
The smell of barbecuing meat is everywhere. But not the kind you'd want to eat.
Thank you.
So, killer, little Count Carburetor says you need to bust through the jaw.
I'm going yes, to Gastown.
Sure you are. Now me, I know a lot about Gastown and the jaw. I trade goods in and out of there all the time.
You want something? Say it.
Ain't no sweet talking you, is there? All right. I seen that harpoon device of yours. Not bad. He's a little something extra, though. Sort of a final flourish, let's say.
And that's where you come in.
The jaw looks imposing, but it's got a weakness. The hinges. Your harpoon could be the key, but not with that weak jag tip. You need a piece tougher. Something called the talon.
And you have it.
I know who does. A nuisance of a noose man named Dimrim.
Sup, dude?
And Dimrim could use a little lesson in manners. Him and his How's old it going? Cowboy.
So I relieved Dimrim.
Well, I got
talon.
A night off, so I'm gonna see if I can do another 4-hour live stream like I did last time.
Yeah. Then we be square.
Okay, so I just gotta go around being everybody's little slave bitch and doing everything that they want because they don't got the balls to do it themselves.
Take it in! All yap about your growing legend!
Now I just gotta go hunt him down.
What were Gutgash's words?
Some bandit called Dimrim has a jag tip for the harpoon. Pull the talon. I'm gonna take it from him.
Keith, yes, we need something stronger. Yes, but
that's where Dimrim is. I think.
I doubt anyone will give this talon up without a fight.
I need it. I go get it. What happens, happens.
Okay, so I'm just gonna go around, find this convoy, rip people's tires off. No, don't got enough for that. So eventually Dimrim's gonna be coming through this way. I'm just gonna wait for him. Because I forget what direction they go in. Clockwise, counterclockwise, and yeah. It's been a while.
Come on!
Yeah, it's like in Deep Fry's compound after you beat the game, after Hope dies, she's still there. You can see her wandering around. I mean, I don't know if that's like deliberate oversight on the developer's part or if they just needed like another person to fill in. But I thought she died. Dang it. Easiest way to defeat cars. Yank the driver out. And some, depending on how you feel. Yes, Chum Bucket, we know. Shit. With all the oil on the ground, you'd think that truck would have set fire to the ground or something.
So this is a Talon. How does this help me?
It's fashioned into a Hodor, an unprofane figure made to be black amongst these heathen. This is a job for Cheat. Yes, Cheat is. He's a master of projectile and weapons and blasters. He'll know what to do with it.
I hear it's possible to tear down the jaw with this.
Oh, that sounds like Gutgash, John. But it's possible. With a pinch of black magic.
What do you know?
Ha! Oh, you got balls the size of boojums. And you done us some good, granted. So hear me. You'll need to get your harpoon reinforced to get through that first gate. Easy. But your biggest hurdle are those hinges. That's why it all calls for some black magic.
Explosives.
Oh, yeah. With the Talon, build you an explosive jag tip. Blow those hinges right off. Boom.
Let's do it.
Good thing you marked that sulfur. We got plenty and more coming all the time.
I hear him calling. I hear him. Oh, do you?
Big Chief. Gastown wants collecting. Shall we go get him? It's festering real good. Primo sulfur.
You hooked up with the Hunchback? The others don't like him, but I tell you, he's the best black figure in the wasteland.
Pick a target! Smithereens!
Hey! What the hell are you doing out here?
Practice! Just practice! No need to get itchy trigger fingers!
Someone's entertaining, but he's also crazy.
Oh, it's a beauty, Saint. Such power. Can you feel it? We're ready for the jaw. Ready as...
So the patrols are now more frequent.
Then this car will need more work.
There is Pink Eye, an ancient lady of war, racing. Touched by the angel, her machines are truly gifted.
Look! The tank!
don't leave us here, we'll all be scrapified.
Going around finishing up all those stronghold parts for Jeet. Not as much as I'm able to.
Thank you.
All these black and lines smell gut.
I'm going. Wait here.
I don't like this place. Pain is driving me nuts and bolts.
Go to the cab now.
Fuel tank!
lot of war boys around.
Thank you.
kill into the frame! His cruelty. He wallows in human suffering. According to the lore of the land, he wears the skin of the dead and drinks only tears.
A convoy! And a lot of them!
Thank you.
Lo! Here comes a wanderer. I, Crow Dazzle, welcome you to the Circle of Light. To the circle of the brave, the skilled, and the quick. You've come very far, and with a great hunger. But are you one who seeks to win a name for himself? Or who wishes to bind to the heart of his machine? Or are you both?
What are you saying?
This guy's a nut job, but he's entertaining nut job.
Racing, son, is a many splendid
He's also
thing.
Not dangerous.
There are some who come to Crow Dazzle for the glory. To beat the baddest the wasteland can muster, and have their names ring out in fireside tales of bravery for ages to come. Others are on the path of the spirit. They seek the death run to bind their beings to their machines. What's your wish here?
It's a good thing, cooking powder.
I eat my own. I don't try to kill me.
you brought that powder cook back here.
If he splurts us, we'll have to cover it.
Here? Not wise?
Not wise.
Huh? Or have you had a vision from the angel? Similar, yes, yes, very much so to many of the wonders one can spy in Cast.
Thank you.
about that big boy Gasper Group? He done like explosions none. So one who wanna get at him better deal with his boys and dish out some of that boom boom.
Then the trial is surely upon this lowly acolyte. I shall protect the magnum opus as best I can.
Sit tight.
Yes, gladly. It is my sacred place.
Yeah. you must be killed. Like a beast you must suffer. Your blood must water the earth and your body ground into dust. I want you to know I feel no anger now. Only joy to
this could work as cover.
Thank you.
best camo cover as long as it lasts.
Thank you.
Something about this place makes my hair stand up.
This is a better place to live.
You've got the weapon to open Dead Baron's pass.
Hey, how's it going? Well, I'm about to take on the jaw, if you're interested. Man, I've been doing this for almost 3 hours. Awesome. First, I'm gonna take out all the missile launchers that they got in the area.
Come on!
on! And her heart's still beating! Yes! I knew the Magnum Opus would see us through!
We're gonna find this woman.
Look to your map, Saint! If things are as bad as in the Great White, she'll be under terrible pressure from Gastown war parties.
Then we'll do the same for her as we have for the others.
Have you no remembrance of where the steering wheel is located? It cannot be alien to one sent by the angel. Surely, you test my faith. And the test.
Leaving, right?
Pinko's tower. Slow one pace.
Thank you.
Harris's. Just go. I would actually appreciate some time alone with her and the old socket wrench.
You do that, Chum Bucket.
Why must a vehicle be so important? Allies are a powerful aid. Even a dog can be a lifesaver. You focus your loyalty on a dead thing.
I can drive a car. I'll cross the plains with silence in a car. People, get in my way.
Do you trust the car?
More than any man.
We have a long way to walk. Let's look deeper.
You know what? I think that's going to be it for tonight. I've been doing this for like 3 hours so far. And I think this, just that's going to be that. I'll see you guys later. Are you doing something?